I'm not pro-fracking. You know, I signed the no fossil fuel pledge before the cool kids were doing it back in 2015.